this looks like the shitty hockey that Minnesota was playing this morning. I mean, this is defensively, they haven't touched anybody. They haven't defended. I mentioned earlier, they haven't skated. And Vegas has been able to do whatever they want to do here in the second period. And if not for Cam Talbot, Vegas should probably be ahead in this game.